morning, Raiders.
Welcome to the new Roz Report.
Hey, Raiders. Roz is offering a practice ACT for juniors and seniors next Wednesday, September 14th from 6:30 to 9:15. The cost is $3. Need to know more? Stop by the Career Center and talk to Ms. Trijai. She's an awesome resource for you in the building.
Freshmen who are interested in student council can pick up an application in the activities office. The deadline is Friday, September 9th.
Missed your chance at orientation to have your photo taken? Don't worry, there is another opportunity, Friday, September 9th. If you'd like to make a photo packet, please stop by the main office.
Register for Roz Bowling Team by Tuesday, September 20th. Stop by the activities office to register.
Looking for some activities to support this evening? Here's a few choices. At 4, the Raider B football team takes
Woo!
On Target Park. Also, our girls this afternoon against Creighton Durham Hall at 3:30.
And at 7, you can watch our girls' soccer team take on Hastings here.
Finally, our volleyball players will be playing at Creighton Durham Hall this evening. Good luck to all our contestants.
Returning debate team members are reminded to meet in the library after school today.
Hey, speaking of debate, we'd like to ask you why you haven't thought about joining the team.
I don't know.
The meeting is today at 3 in the library.
It's been a busy week already, especially for 9th graders.
For those of you that weren't here the first day, we thought you might be interested in seeing a bit of what it was like for them.
Just confess your girl at midnight. We fresh, GEF, that's right, we different. We definite, BEP, we reppin' it. So, turn me up, turn me up, turn me
up. Remember that we are on advisory schedule today, again, which means that after second hour, the bell will ring and you are to report to your advisory classroom person.
11th graders have a class meeting today in the auditorium, so report right there.
Tomorrow, we'll look into the link leaders as they are trained to be ready to make the first day great.
Lunch today is taco salad or meatless taco salad.
Yum, meatless. Things.
It should be another beautiful day with a high of 80 and a low of tonight at 58.
Our quote today comes from Audrey Hepburn. Are you bored with life? Then throw yourself into some work you believe in with all your heart. Live for it, die for it, and you will find happiness that you had thought could never be yours.
Have a great day, Raiders!
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.